Mimics warning calls and only pretends to be dangerous.
Got it.
A pretend head keeps the real head of a Calabar ground python safe.
You have rattlesnakes that don't have rattlesnakes?
The real head has a tongue that gives it away. But the deception can be good enough to cause a predator to attack the tail by mistake. And a tail is not a vital organ. Often the brilliant colors and patterns of a snake's skin are not a warning but a subtle camouflage matching its surroundings. And to us, it can look beautiful. Scales come in.